remembered face that you had known so long before. Someone who was once a friend, you always wondered where they went, and now you know a little more. And it's not quite real, you're only seeing what they choose to show. You may find you feel there's so much you don't know. This one seems a lot the same. This one's gotten very strange, and this one's gone in for religion. You see the pictures, read the words, so much info, it's absurd. Some is open, some is hidden. And it's not quite real. You often find you read behind the lines, and you may find flowing time and growing mind have left all that behind. Away. I find I have the thought that some of the things that we've forgotten might be better off that way. And if it's not quite real, maybe that's just what reality is now. You may find you feel you're wishing you could simply stop the train, get off, turn back the clock somehow.